foot of the cross, where grace and suffering meet. You have shown